Welcome to the instructional video for the Burley Nomad. Out of the box, your Nomad will arrive in its folded position. Start by removing the contents. Install the wheels using the push button in the middle. To lock the Nomad into its upright position, grab the frame bars and pull them towards you. Use your thumbs to hold the red latches up and out of the way. Then press upward to snap the frame bar into place on the saddles. The flag is installed by pressing it into the receiver on the side panel. Install the tow bar by pressing the metal button and sliding the bar through the receivers. Line up the holes in the back and lock the bar into place with the safety pin. To fold the Nomad, release the red latches, hold them out of the way using your thumbs as shown. Then rotate the bars until they pop out of the saddles.